Dear you, yes, I'm talking to you. If you've ever been in love, dared to dream, been told you're not good enough, gotten your heart broken, or just want to let your hair down and let it all go, I wrote this record for you. I know a lot of you don't know me personally, but my songs are about as personal as you can get. And can I be honest with you? Being an artist that writes your own songs is scary. Terrifying, actually. Because I am my art, and my art is me. With every note, I let you in on every feeling I've ever felt, good or bad. But the scariness of vulnerability is the magical thing about it. Because if I can reach or help just one of you with these songs, it makes all of the self-doubt and anxiety worth it. So, I just want to say thank you. Thank you for loaning me your ears and helping me fulfill my purpose God gave me. Thanks to all of you, I get to be me. Because when you do press play, you give my heart, my stories, and my dreams a place to call home. So, welcome home. P.S. Close your eyes, get comfortable, and pour yourself something strong, because we're just getting started. Love, Kylie.